Hey guys, stay up there. I see you too.
What? Oh my god. There's so many things to say. I'm gonna try not to get emotional tonight, but like, you know, you always hear going through your life, like, stop and smell the roses, because like, if you don't stop, you might miss the most magical moment of your life. And we have dreamed to play this venue for so long. And I'm stopping to smell the motherfucking roses. I don't want to get too emotional. I'm gonna cry at least 15 times tonight. You guys have been so fucking nice to us since the beginning. You have stood by us. You've sung our songs. The songs that we've written in our living room that we thought no one was ever going to hear. And now we're here at our dream venue. I smelled my armpits. And there it goes. That moment is gone.
The moment is gone because I am right. Four songs in. What the fuck, Glasgow?
Danielle, why did you stop and smell?
Why did you stop and smell?
Don't ask me that right now.
Don't want to put you on the spot.
Put me on the spot.
Oh my god. My je ne sais quoi is very much. Could be bottled.
So we're gonna continue. We're gonna continue, but
I'm gonna keep sweating.
I have to say, because I say it every night on this tour, welcome to the One More Time Tour! I promise I won't cry anymore. I mean, I might cry at this next song, but you have to sing it with us. Is that okay? Alright, let's do it. Here we go.